Alright, so people are asking about what the sleep setup is like in here. Let me turn the light on. There we go. And it's pretty simple. I don't have a diesel heater or anything fancy. I tried to use a Mr. Buddy heater last time. It didn't work when it turned on for some reason. I was also worried I was gonna burn my tent down, so. This is what I got. This is a 20 degree bag right here, a mummy bag. And then, this is pretty new. Got another sleeping bag. It's a 15 degree sleeping bag. So what I'll do is probably get in the 15. It's a little smaller than the 20. I'll get in the 15 and then I'll scoot into the 20 and just double wrap myself. And I'll stay really warm for sure. And then this is just kind of like an extra little layer to have on top of me. It's nothing fancy. You know, maybe one day I'll have a diesel heater to stay nice and warm, but for now, this is all I got.